Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to format a column in Excel as number using C# code. We have an Excel file that contains a column. There are numbers in this column. We want to format the contents of column A with a uniform format. The data are in sheet 1. Copy the path of the Excel file. Add an invoke code activity. Change the language to C#. Create the following argument. Path and set the path of the Excel file. Before we begin with the code, let's check if the Excel package is available. If the package does not exist, it should be imported. Write the following code. First, we define the Excel application. Then we define the workbook and open it using the path argument that we created at the beginning. Then we define the Excel sheet. It's sheet 1. Then we activate sheet 1. And now we define the range for column A and set the desired format. Then we save the workbook. Close the workbook. If a problem occurs anywhere in the code, this is caught in the catch block. And at the end, we close the Excel application. The code is ready and can be executed. As you can see, column A is formatted as number, and all numbers within the column are formatted the same. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see the new videos.